So you guys know me, you know, I'm just running around South 1, chilling out, taking it easy. I hope no kind of, you know, large, strange creature just grabs me, takes me somewhere. That would suck.
Where am I being kidnapped to? Dude, I wish. What is this? We got a little fucking arena in the woods, dude. Am I a fucking gladiator now? Come on. Like, I'm in here with this fucking guy. Who's this freak? Monkey. Hey, what's up, buddy? I have to fight for my fucking freedom? Who am I fighting? Am I fighting this guy? When he wakes, you fight. Alright, my strategy is he's gonna wake up disoriented. He's not gonna know which direction he's looking at. He's not gonna know which way's up, which way's down. At that point, I swarm him and beat him to a pulp. A bloody, disgusting pulp in the corner. Kill me. Oh yeah, buddy, I'm gonna do worse, dude. I'm gonna give you some traumatic brain damage right here. Gang bang! Let's go! That wasn't even a fight, bro. The strat worked. He says, kill me. Dude, I've won my freedom.
But these bastards lied to me. There was no freedom. There was only more people for me to fight for their entertainment.
Go! Let's go, he's AFK! Free win! Get over here, boy! Damn. What do I get? Do I get a thumbs up or a thumbs down, Caligula? Alright, that looked like a thumbs down to me.
This win, however, did not bring me any closer to freedom. And despite a couple failed escape attempts, I just had to keep fighting.
Oh, fight! Oh shit, he's got melee! He's got melee damage! Motherfucker, no!
So now I'd actually done the one thing worse than dying, which was losing a match. So now my ass is gonna get dragged up to the volcano and thrown in the lava. I mean, these guys are called the Volcano Cult. Do you really expect anything else from them?
Come on, bro. Drop me! No. What?
This was it. If I didn't try to escape now, it'd be all over.
Freedom. He's gonna sacrifice me. He's gonna fucking sacrifice me. That's not happening. See you later, Mr. Cuck. See you later. Come on, dude. I'm trying to have my Shawshank Redemption scene where I cry in the rain, guys. Please, it's raining. Alright, if I'm quick and I'm crafty, I can maybe heal and then I'd have broken bones and then disappear. He's got a grapple, dude. This ain't gonna work. Dip and dodge. No, he got... I woke up, this motherfucker got me, bro. You've gotta be boning me, bruh.
This guy just accidentally released me from his grappling hook, and now's my chance to fucking dip.
Come on, give me some. Yes! Stimberries! Into the woods! Come on. I'm a free man. I'm a fucking free man. Come on. No!
After this, I disappeared into the woods and slowly made my way back home to South 1. Now, originally the goal here was to hire a Morgan Freeman impersonator because, you know, I'm doing like the whole Shawshank Redemption joke. But these fucking guys, look at the fucking prices these guys want to read you like 100 words in a Morgan Freeman fucking voice, dude. So then the goal was for me to do the Morgan Freeman impression, but god, that was beyond awful. So bad, in fact, that you don't get to hear a lick of that, buddy. Anyway, what was I doing again? Oh yeah, getting back to South 1, my bad. I forgot. Oopsie daisies.
I'm a free man. Dude, bats can just make 90 degree turns. That is obnoxious.
Alright, maybe I got chased down and killed in the end, but you know what? I don't give a damn. I'd rather die on my feet than live on my knees. Even though, you know, I do get down on my hands and knees pretty often. But you know what? Now that I was free and returned to my homeland of South 1, I discovered that maybe being a gladiator wasn't so bad, because this place fucking sucks, man.
Hey, buddy. Okay, so you're trying to bowl me. Meanwhile, I'm just chilling, minding my own fucking beeswax. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna climb up here. Come on, climb. Yep. Go, 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 go. And we're good. Alright, okay. This guy has flak armor on. What the fuck? It's okay. Oh, hell yeah. Accept invitation to Coco OP1. Dude, I'm part of the organization now, dude. Alright, what's the play? We're gonna come out of this water like fucking Navy SEALs and obliterate them, dude. That's the game plan. Oh. Guys, I really can't help you, dude. So much for the Navy SEALs plan. Flak armor. I'm out of the tribe now. I'm gone. I'm leaving, dude. I don't wanna be in here. I don't wanna be in a tribe with shitters. Goodbye. Alright, I would rather go solo than deal with those fucking poopers. What are you doing? Like a little rat crawling through the fucking weeds. Sitting here doing this shit. Yeah, congratulations, you fucking bowled me, and then I got gangbanged by two shadow mains. This is the most handicapped gaming ever. Some random bum. I hope you get devoured by that fucking piranha, you little shitter. I hope that thing fucking eats you alive. Yeah, goodbye, stupid bitch. Fuck you. Oh shit, they fight back. I thought they'd run. Who's this bum? Hi, Mr. Bum. Hi. Hi, Mr. Black Chad. I'm gonna wave to him. Hi. Are you gonna wave back? Are you gonna wave back or are you gonna get your fucking ass beat? Which one's it gonna be? Wave back. I'm not saying, I'm making sure to not say boy to him, because he's a black guy and you're not supposed to say boy to black people. Wave back, buddy. Wave back, pal. Or you're about to get your ass beat. Now you're getting your ass beat. I don't care. I need to teach you some fucking manners is what I need to teach you. Come on. No. Alright, now we wait for 2 minutes because I tried to teach someone manners. SMH, guys, I'm the victim in this situation. First thing you do, you see me and you start swinging a fucking stone pick at me. Alright, bet. Gotta get your ass beat. Oh shit, that guy just got executed. That guy just got shot, bro. Yo. Hi there, bum squad. Oh. Alright, I just wanted to wave to you, but now you're fucking dead. Now you've given me an excuse to kill you and feel like a good guy, so. He's over encumbered. I'm just gonna wait for him to go in his inventory. Dumb bitch. Damn, the massacre of the shitty thatch hut. Look at this fucking mess, dude. We got dead bodies. We got just like shit lying on the floor. Don't breathe on me. You bum. I specifically asked you to not do that. What did you do?
Honestly, after all that, I wish I could have just went back to being a gladiator. I mean, sure, I got beat up for a living, but it was a lot better than this shit, alright? Anyway, gladiatorially execute that like and subscribe button. Thank you to El Gabuenzi, The Donkey, Navy 246, Covered Box, Tattenkaw, Level 5 Tech Dodo, The Epic Mango, RBZ, 06Dog06, and CamXXSuppressedXX for being a bunch of fellows who enjoy some creeping and peeping. And thank you to Jane Ciano for being a fellow who enjoys some bussin' and rustin'.